My friend
Enzo.
All right.
Yeah, so Enzo plays amazing music, and he played an amazing, he plays in lots of projects, and he's a heavy metal kind of guy, if you can't tell from the dark hair. He's just got the look. But he's the sweetest guy. Not that heavy metal's not fun or rock and roll. He played in Ozone Baby, right?
Yep.
Ozone Baby, which is a Led Zeppelin tribute band. That one, remember? And played with a very, very good friend of ours, Phil Nero, for many, many years. Phil sadly has passed on to another level of life. He's not with us, but Phil's music is with us, as well as the friendships that he has left with all of us. But so meeting Enzo, I was like, wow, this guy's a rocker, he's done this, he's done that, and oh my god, he's gonna come in and play with us, holy crap.
I have to get a tattoo.
I better. Even if it's a temporary, lick it on and stick it there. I don't wanna be cool. Like Enzo. But anyway, we did this next song with Enzo. And Enzo, I'm gonna embarrass you right now, Enzo. But Enzo got choked up when we did this next song. He was so touched by this next song and told me that this is his favorite song. I don't know if it means, I don't think he means ever, but that I do anyway.
Absolutely.
And every time he hears the song, he thinks about me. And every time I do the song now, I think about Enzo.
Crying.
So the heavy metal rocker, this guy, he also is soft and tender for this next song. It's a heartache. Nothing but a heartache. Hits you when it's too late. Hits you when you're down. chair and finish my beer. And we got another set. Please stick around. And thank you very much for coming, everyone. Thank you.